food is a fairly mixed bag, so everybody should find a section to their pleasing. He's making a break! He can't have much idea of what's lying in front of him. There's a mass crash in the pack, but it doesn't look too serious. A rider just withdrew. Their front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. Only 15 kilometers left. The pace seems much too high for many riders. This climb features some dreadful percentages. The riders are entering the last 5 kilometers of the stage. And they're off! It's going to be very fast!
And it's a superb victory for Primož Roglič.
The riders bringing up the rear have made it through sheer willpower. This stage was a real strength sapper. And here are the key moments of the race.